It's breaking news from overnight. Just a few hours ago, in fact, we learned a woman was shot in Jacksonville's Moncrief neighborhood. As JSO tells us, that woman was inside of a home on West 20th Street when they say she was attacked by an unknown man. And after a struggle, she was shot in the shoulder. She is expected to be okay, but at this time, JSO is still searching for a suspect. If you know anything, Crime Stoppers is the number to call, and that number is right there on your screen, 866-845-TIPS.